Next up, we're going back to your normal tohu fights. Next time, we get to see what's going on when Suika starts something.
When Suika starts something, she either drank too much or not enough.
But a huge thank you to my Patreon supporters. Seriously, I can't thank you guys enough. Your support means so much to me. It's thanks to you guys I can keep making these videos for you all to enjoy. And if you'd like to help support me as well, consider clicking the Patreon link down below. There you can get access to additional polls to help decide what games I play in the future. Until then, see you all on the 20th for Unseasonal Mooning Daydream. Omega, out.